mug. And shit in the van.
Italian snow. Very nice. Got a surprise for you guys. I shaved my head.
Max Harris.
No, but for real. Hello, welcome to this video. I have not made a motocross video in about a month. So, yeah, we're in Italy for pre-season rounds. The first one did not go as planned.
Rode very bad. Didn't qualify.
It's the training week. Currently Thursday. I think this is the last day of riding this week. And then we're going to the track tomorrow for the weekend, I'm pretty sure. Arco's a nice track. Rode there a couple times for the EMXs. Italian round should be hopefully good there. Bike was really good yesterday when I went riding. Went really hard pack with heels. I can play some videos of that now. Think there's going to be actually many videos of me riding in this vlog. I'll try and get some, not on the camera of course, because I don't really have anyone to record on that. Maybe I'll get Stefan to get some videos on his phone. If he gets any, I'll put them in, but if not, I'll just keep you with me for the rest of the week or whatever. Look at the view. Got the nice snowy mountains in the background. We actually did some sledding on the first day we got here because there was so much snow. I will put them clips in now.
There you go.
And there is the sleds. Let's go to the track.
Party squad! Pillamar, wow. Barman, we're not a bar. Sit maar op de naam of I am the car.
Ik ben helemaal
Riding now from the track, can't remember what it was called. It was a good day. We did lots of sprint laps, we did time practice and a small moto at the end of the day, because we did a lot of sprint laps during this week to train for time practice to make sure we qualify for the weekend. I've done many motos over the last months as well. Got my 30 minute motos dialed in at the moment anyway. Bike's feeling good. Crashed one or two times over the last 2 days, and did this to my arm, but it's only a scrage, so it's not really that bad. No real injuries at the moment or anything, only injuring my hair, if you're wondering why I did this. Don't really have a reason, just kind of was sitting in the bath. I was like, I want to shave my hair. Quality of videos of me riding weren't too good. It was just on Stefan's phone, filmed vertically, so I had to zoom in quite a lot to just make it full frame. It reminded me of my old videos, like from like on a 125 and stuff like that, which is kind of funny. But yeah, I just thought I'd start putting out some more content for you guys, because I haven't done it in a while, and maybe I'll start just videoing my life. It doesn't really matter if it's perfect quality all the time. I just want to show people what I do, and yeah, I'm trying my best at the moment, doing lots of training, and yeah, Arco this weekend, hopefully I qualify. Don't think I'm going to take any videos there, and if I do, then I do. It's going to be the end of this video today, guys, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
Homo! Here's a homo, Dom.
Huh?
Here's a homo.
Waarom?
Ja, wie is homo? Moet feiten?
Ja?
Ja, kom man.
Hier dan?
No.
Homo. That's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow my Instagram, share this video. That's it. Bye bye. Hello, my. Hello, my. Hello, my.